Hey, Premiership teammate. Oh, hi, Premiership teammate.
Oh, g'day, Premiership teammates. How good was it when we won that Premiership, eh?
Yeah, and I kicked the winning goal. It was so good, it was sick. Oh, hey, what are you guys talking about? Oh, hey, Brad Shepherd, Andrew Geff, Nick Natanui. Oh, no, we weren't talking about anything. Chief Executive Officer McLaughlin, what are you doing here?
I have a mission for you, Eagles. Next year, I'm hosting the biggest event of the century. Even bigger than AFLX. It's called AFL Gill. That sounds kind of dumb. That's where you're wrong, Josh. AFL Gill is going to be the biggest damn party the world has ever seen. And I want the biggest damn party animal the world has ever seen to plan it. West Coast Eagles, I want you to find me Ben Cousins.
Hey, Ben's been through enough. You leave Ben alone.
Don't you see? This could be the very thing to get his life back on track. Again.
But we don't know where he is. None of us even played with him.
I did.
3-time Glendale Allen medalist Shannon Hurn.
It was many, many years ago. I got drafted 13th and then headed out to the West Coast Eagles' nest. It was a long way from SA. I was just a kid with a squeaky voice and hardly a hair on my chest. I said, Woosha, I'm determined to do me best. Then one day in pre-season, I finished training early. I went to the change rooms to get a shower and a feed. And there's Benny and Chad Fletcher doing methamphetamine. God help me. I was only 18. In round 10, we beat Geelong. We came back from 9 goals. I knew the party would have to go all night long. So Chicky got Rowan Jones headlocked and pinned him to the lockers. And said, do this acid, Jonesy, now you scrub. And Benny and Mike Gardner shelled pingers and some speed. While Woosha looked away and said, I didn't see a thing. And Adam Hunter made a bong from an old can of baked beans. God help me. I was only 18. And I can still see Benny swimming topless across the Swan River on a legendary runner from the cops. And I can still hear Chicky calling Rowan Jones a mongrel, 'cause he refused to have a quarter time chop. And the Eagles mascot Rick the Rock had one too many hits. He overdosed on ketamine and had to call it quits. So Benny and Daniel Kerr decided to teabag his lips. God help me. I was only 18.
Gil's right. This is our chance to get Ben's life back on track. West Coast Eagles, we're gonna find motherfucking Ben Cousins.